Malaysia and Thailand have agreed to set up a joint special committee to fine-tune matters related to the proposed high-speed rail project linking Kuala Lumpur and Bangkok. Dr. Carmelo Frolito from the Center for Market Education explores the viability of the proposal and just how much a project of that scale can improve the movement of people and goods.
I was proposing that we should have thought about something more holistic, a complete north-south connection that could cover the whole Malaysia, both for passengers and cargo, and include eventually Singapore and Thailand. Of course, we need to do a feasibility study for the project, but the idea is quite appealing to me and is a way also to move toward a different way of connectivity. We keep on talking about energy transition, and this is surely an occasion that we can use to rethink about globally in the region about our transportation system for both cargo and passengers. And I think a reflection is very much needed on this.
The high-speed rail project was originally planned to connect Kuala Lumpur to Singapore. But plans fell through as Malaysia suffered financial difficulties, part of which were brought on by the pandemic, and leaving the country with 320 million ringgit in compensation owed to Singapore. Carmelo said it is time to rethink the way mega projects are funded and make way for developers and other private institutions to be involved.
They must be involved in urban development designing since the project moment and become part of the financing, the financial part of the project, so they can build infrastructure and of course gain also the economic advantages coming from exploiting these infrastructure. Don't think about government-funded infrastructures anymore. We need to move toward a different model, and I think that this new project, this HSR project, give us the possibility to include the entrepreneurial rail model into the feasibility study and see if by enlarging the base for financing by involving private institutions and specifically the developers into the project since the very beginning can help us to develop a completely new way of designing cities and designing the future of mobility.